Hey, hey, traveler. Oh, so you've... I'm Chusa, chief mate of the... I was gonna say, this is the Alcor we're talking about. Not me, actually. It's Kaidahara Kid. You know him, right? He came... I don't know what's been going on with him, but he was in really... Unfortunately, no one on board, from Captain Beto to little... sophisticated. So once we got to Liyue, he disembarked and disappeared off into Mother Nature. Then, not long after that, we got a message... Didn't give the specifics. He just said that from the tone of the message...
Actually, we deal with little things all the time, don't we?
Oh, huh. Never would have get. No wonder the captain's so fond of you. I've got some things to do on...
While the bridge slowly withers.
Hey, hey, Kaidahara Kid! So, what are you up to here?
You made it. Good to see you again. This appellation, Kaidahara...
Paimon learned it from Chief... It's cause Jusa said that you needed us for some...
The events of Inazuma Arba. As to the matter requiring your assistance...
Huh? That was real... Have you been eating those wild plants?
What do you think?
Wow. Well,
Oh? You're friends with a professional bard? Very good. I acquired this anonymous ancient... When I first found it, it was old, but intact. The sight of it inspired me, and suddenly I found myself strumming. To my surprise, as soon as the melody began, my mind began to drift, and I could hear the sound of someone playing along with me. Somehow, it all felt so familiar.
Just to circle back for a second, are you sure you haven't been eating anything suspicious that makes you see things that aren't there?
I don't believe so. Because when the melody ended, my mind became completely clear again. The cave was overrun with weeds. So I imagine the owner left a long time. Even the ever-present sound of the wind fell silent in that place. It was quite miraculous. I can only assume that it must have been the treasure trove of a fabled Liyue Adeptus.
Whoa! So this instrument is an Adeptus treasure?
Who can say? Regardless, it was a wondrous experience. And after it was over, I thought to myself... I simply must share this with a friend. But in Liyue, besides Captain Beto, you are the only friend I have. I doubt this would interest Beto in the least, so I decided to invite you to share this experience. I asked Chief Mate Jusa to be on the lookout for you, but unfortunately, the ancient zither broke before you arrived. The fault is my own. I've been taking it everywhere with me, and playing it too often. If eternity lies out of reach, even for the mighty Electro Archon herself, then it is all the more elusive for everything else.
Uh-oh. Well, please...
Luckily, in this case, the breakage is fixable. It's more akin to hibernation than anything else. The energy within the instrument has dissipated with the passage of time. All we need to do is find the right material, and we can awaken it once again. If I heard correctly, the material in... As I've mentioned before, so I'm privy to a few fragments. Go on. You are the savior of Liyue Harp. You've returned. Even before...
Maybe he's got a few more tricks up his sleeve than you thought.
Let me see. Good. These are fine specimens. They will be... Yes, there it is. Come, try it for yourself. I came back to Liyue to listen to what this region of the world has to say. In these vast and ancient lands watched over by the Geo Archon, there are countless soft... Of course, should there come a day when you wish to part with this... Well, my onward journey... We will meet again.
Dodge this!
How can I smash all these training dummies at once? Shame. Didn't manage... How can I smash all these training dummies at once? All these training dummies at once. So that's how to do it.
Windblade! Yeah! This moment will be frozen.
Let's dance.
Ad Astra. Thank you for Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you.
the road.
Oh, so sorry. Ah, cool it. Dodge this. What's the hurry? I'll keep this close. Windblade! Freeze!
sorry. Cool it. Freeze. This.
The wind.
Frostbite. Reward on the road. Windblade! Huh?
Shining Blade! Yeah. Disappear. Is this an answer from this world?
A reward on the road. Dodge this! Freeze! Windblade!
Jumpy Dumpty Pow! Woo!
Dodge this!
Boing, boing, boom! Throw them right up!
Will be frozen in time.
Ready, steady, go! Let the show begin.
Cool it! Dodge this! Freeze! Oh, so sorry. Dodge this!
I'll protect us.
Freeze. Dodge this. This moment will be frozen in time. Cool it.
Let's dance.
Cool it. Don't get frostbite.
Keep going.
Freeze. So sorry. Dodge this.
Let the show be.
Cool it. I'll keep this close. Cool it! Whoa. What's the hurry? Windblade!
Come on! We can do it! I'll protect us!
Don't get frostbite! Freeze! Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Is this an answer from this world?
Freeze! Wind blade! Cool it! Freeze! Dodge this!
Jumpy Dumpty, go!
Cool it! Freeze! The wind.
What's the hurry?
Freeze.
Don't get frostbite. Freeze. Cool it. This one will be frozen in time. Dodge this!
Disappear!
Windblade! Freeze! This moment will be...
will be frozen. Don't push your luck. Cool it. Freeze! Dodge this! This helmet will be frozen in time. Freeze! Push luck! Cool it! What's the hurry? Freeze! Don't get frostbite! Push your luck. This moment will be frozen in time. Free.
Let the show begin.
Windblade!
Oh, so sorry. Dodge this! Don't get frostbite. Cool it. This moment will be frozen in time.
Yeah. Windblade!
Dodge this! Ha!
Let's stand.
Dodge this. will be frozen in time. Freeze! Dodge this! What's the...
Let's dance.
Dodge this. Don't get frostbite.
Protect us.
Windblade!
Another test subject.
Freeze!
I got this camera.
This will be frozen in time.
Windblade!
Cool it!
ancient alchemy truly